If you're listening to this, then you made it inside my memory banks. Take a moment. I know it's a lot at once. The architecture you're seeing is data. My data. When I'm plugged into the chair, this is what I see. You're using an earlier version of that technology, a brainwave scanner instead of a direct neural wire. Look around. Do you see that yellow column in the distance? That's long-term memory storage. That's your goal. But you can't just retrieve that data yourself. One of the programs loaded in that holotape is called the Indexer. They're represented by the friendly green sprites milling around. Do you see them? The Indexers have one purpose, to get the data in the yellow column and bring it back to the memory access point. You need to help them get there and back safely. Once they've recovered all the data in the memory, the program will translate it into something you can understand. If you ever need to leave the simulation, then don't worry. Nothing gets reset. You can keep going from wherever you left off. The system has been alerted to your presence. Now things will get hairier. You'll need to deploy defense constructs against the system's active countermeasures. The system's sentries will do everything they can to stop your Indexers from returning to the access point with the data. Another data block retrieved. One more to go.
Intrusion detected. Countermeasures initiated. Intrusive Indexer detected. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized
Verifying memory file. 100%. We're done here. We now have an access point into the next memory. Just step into the data stream where this memory was stored.
Memory file identification. 0V-9AX0. Converted. Additional location data appended. A makeshift medical facility underneath the VIM. Pop factory. Coordinates downloaded.
Interrogated for no reason.
Intrusive program detected. Data breach detected. Initiating anti-intrusion countermeasures. Sentry beginning erasure protocol against unauthorized indexer. Sentry has detected active intrusive program.
Memory retrieval now at 60%. Memory retrieval at 100%. Verifying. Looks good. You can now use the data stream as an access point to the next memory.
Identification 0J-2NN8. Converted to audio transcription. Beginning playback.
I'm offloading this memory. I cannot bear lying to Confessor Martin and his Children of Adam any longer. Better to just forget. I found it. The location of the launch key to fire the nuclear missile inside the submarine. Confessor Martin believes it can bring his people into division. Destruction at the hands of an atomic blast. He struggles with how literal his interpretation of that precept should be. I can't risk him deciding to find the key and use it. His people were the first to accept me for what I am. The thought of them being gone fills me with nothing but pain.
Additional data appended. Location: the Harbor Grand Hotel safe room. Key code: 485130.
Warning. Data breach detected. Intrusion countermeasures initiated. Sentry initiating erasure of intrusive indexer. Beginning attrition of intrusive program.
Another data block retrieved. Good.
Beginning attrition of intrusive program. Sentry has detected active intrusive program. Intrusive program detected. Status update. Intrusive indexer erased from system. Intrusive indexer detected.
Complete memory retrieved. The data stream is now available to access the next memory.
Memory file ID.